focus. I am the Lord your God who brought you out of slavery. When our children were small, we had certain rules like knives, scissors, fire, not for little ones. These were retaliated till they grew up and acquired the skill of using these things safely, mindful of the harm they could cause. It was a constant struggle for us to enforce these rules. Only when they were parents themselves did they realize we had probably saved them from much harm. Today's gospel shows Jesus in correction mode, harsh and annoyed that the temple has been converted into a marketplace. The people had forgotten the focus and had given a higher place to ritual and trade. Jesus wanted to remove the clutter and distractions that kept them from true worship. To us, Jesus can be an obstacle or even a symbol of madness if we do not wish to have him as Lord, live by his laws, and love as he taught. Yet, however foolish his way of loving might seem, it is far wiser than our way of living. If we believe in Christ, his laws will be meaningful to us, and we will have glad hearts and desire his precepts more than gold, today's Psalms. God appeals to us today to return to him wholeheartedly. I am the Lord your God. The fruit. With a spirit of gratitude, can we examine our heart today and remove any distractions that keep us in slavery?